What is up, guys? It is your boy Keezy, and it is very early, about 6 a.m., but, you know, we have got a lot of news in terms of Spider-Man No Way Home. We've got some reveals featuring action figures, toys, and stuff like that. As always, please do not forget to hit that like button. It helps the channel a lot, gets us recommended, and also beats the algorithm, as well as subscribe for more Spidey news and other content like reactions to trailers, movies, over on the Patreon, and even TV shows such as Loki and the Falcon and the Winter Soldier, and many more. But other than that, guys, let's get right into the news. We've got some kind of leaks, not really leaks, they're officially released, but we've got some reveals, I should say, at the new Spider-Man No Way Home suits and a couple more things. So first we're going to start off with some of the basic stuff, and then we're going to move on gradually on the things that look a little bit more interesting in terms of this movie. First we've got the Funko Pop of Ned, we've got the Funko Pop of MJ, we've also got action figures for both J. Jonah Jameson and Doctor Strange, in which J. Jonah Jameson looks the same, and so does Doctor Strange. I heard he will be getting a more comic accurate appearance in his movie, but as we see here, that is the same normal suit or kind of outfit that Doctor Strange wears. Ned with this very preppy looking Letterman's jacket, looking like a jock a little bit, and MJ in her normal attire. But let's get into the suit leaks. Obviously, first they show the original Far From Home suit, but it doesn't have black lines on the belt, which aesthetically looks very pleasing. I can't wait to see this suit in live action and in the movie. I'd imagine he will use this suit the most, considering the last days of shooting, he wore this suit on set. So, and then as we move on, we get to see the first looks at this new kind of integrated suit, is what they're calling it, I believe, with Spider-Man. And this suit in particular is very interesting to me, not only because obviously it has some hints of the Iron Spider in it, but if you look closely, it looks like he's using some type of way to use Doctor Strange's magical abilities. As you see, that is definitely the type of magic Doctor Strange uses, but it looks like it's kind of a Spider-Man-y kind of magic. I don't know what's going to happen in this film, how Doctor Strange is going to help him. Maybe this is to defeat the Sinister Six, maybe this is just to defeat certain villains, but we're going to be talking about his abilities and how that might affect the movie as we move on. And we get to see this suit also in a more action figure like appearance. I really love the look of this suit. I think the contrast is much better than the Iron Spider suit in Infinity War. I love that suit, but the black spider with the gold trim on it just doesn't contrast as well as a gold and black. And it's also more true to the comics. Me personally, I like it. Tell me what you guys think in the comments below. But other than that, guys, let's move on to the next suit. We get a really good look at this black suit. Now, this is the suit everyone was speculating wasn't in the movie or not, due to the Lego leaks having inspired by Homecoming on it. But this is definitely going to be in No Way Home. And someone on Twitter actually told me that this could be his actual Far From Home suit, just stripped. And that could make sense. But I feel like this is its own suit, kind of. This looks amazing. I was waiting for a black suit for the longest with Tom Holland Spider-Man, and this suit looks wonderful. The gold trim lines. I can't wait to see this suit in live action. But let's get to the juice. What I think is the juice, at least. So if we look at each one of these action figure leaks, they have a very different type of web. I don't know what this is. Is it Doctor Strange's magic mixed with Peter Parker's web? Is it a new web fluid? I don't know, but I feel like this is going to be a big part in the movie, and people are clearly overlooking this. If you look at this picture right here, it looks like a mixture of Peter's web fluid and Doctor Strange's magic in terms of how the web at his wrists look. They look like when you reverse time with the time stone, it just looks like Doctor Strange's magic. I don't know, maybe this could be a way or web fluid specially designed between him and Strange in order to defeat certain villains within the movie. I have no clue, but this looks very interesting. Tell me in the comments below what you guys think, as well as I also think this black suit could particularly be used for Electro, considering its very technological look. It has a very like circuit board look in the Funko. And I don't know how it would look on live action, but judging from how the action figures look, all these suits look amazing. There's a lot more than just what I showed you guys here. There's a ton. There's actually like 46 images. So if you want the actual article, just click the first link in the description. You go there and look at all the pictures. They have a bunch of stuff. Even the Lego leaks are over there. But yeah, guys, hopefully you guys liked this video. It's me, Boy Keezy. You guys can go look at the Patreon for full-length reactions to episodes of Loki, Falcon the Winter Soldier, even movies. And other than that, guys, yeah, follow my socials in the link in the description. And follow my Twitch. I'm live there every week at least 4 times. And that's really the place to get at me and chat with me. But other than that, guys, it's me, Boy Keezy. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.